Hi, I'm Mike Lewis, and this is a one-minute tip on how to look good in a photo shoot. So one of the most important things that you have to remember is that everything actually comes out in your eyes. So you have to release that negativity first. And a good way to release that negativity is to phone someone that you know loves you or you love to listen to. For instance, I will phone Kenzo. I'll just phone him, hear something from him, and it will brighten my day. And it'll brighten my eyes for the shoot. And you gotta remember that, yeah, if someone makes you feel good, that aura will shine through a photo. And remember that a photo is forever. So, you get that moment, you get it in your eyes, and then you shine. Also, if you are partnered with a female, you can't just see that female. You have to see a person that you actually love. So you have to use your imagination and pretend it's that person, right? Otherwise, you can tell that you don't actually like a person. I mean, you don't actually love a person. And if you look like you love that person in a photo because you're pretending it's someone that you actually love, it'll be super good. So, those are my tips on how to look super good in any photo shoot that you're doing.